Welcome back. Welcome back. Your credits for 1 year, that's pretty good. Just gonna finish up my Borzathon. That's it. One drift or one e-drift skill. Silly. That's silly. I have last 3 points, maybe. So that's it. Completed daily challenge. I own everything here, and I don't want to spend points on real speed. So, I'll wait till the new week starts, see what I can get. And in the meantime, I'm gonna continue my street team rep.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Urban Valley Dash. Here we go, here we go. How do people come up with the name something like that? Daytime Garlic 69. Second.
Around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Check it out, check it out. I'm just going to do a few street races to get to the next level. Maybe I'll actually win this thing. Couple cars, I need pictures. Sometimes the tourists play in my favor. Awesome. Almost did a full barrel roll and then just stayed in first. Thank you. Yay, tourists! Yay, tourists! I'm composed. Travis the BMX. Maybe two more races, I'll be in level 20. Let's see. I just did that and do that one with me. Glenfin and Chase. We've done this one in. Glenfin and Chase. Here we go. Ouch. Oh, I need a picture. I'll probably stay on the road next time. Went from close enough. Mm-hmm. Mine's plate. I didn't jump off the bridge, I would have probably. Well, I would have got second. Wheel spin. I got the level. Street scene, I don't win. That's it. Nothing high. Alrighty. Spring 79% complete. Just didn't do playground games. But online adventure. And summer is coming up tomorrow. So I should get my Mercedes AMG E63, and I don't know, I'll get 80%, I'll get the ATS GT18, but I don't know what's after that. Some. So we will see you tomorrow. Have a good night.